Hi, this is Vikas. People ask me, what is hard water? How is it harmful? This video would address it. Hard water is because of a presence of a mineral called calcium carbonate and also a mineral called magnesium carbonate. These two minerals contribute to the hardness of the water. Now, what are the problems which is caused by hard water? Hard water is not comfortable for skin and hair. It chokes the plumbing line, it chokes the heater coils. These are some of the problems of hard water. Laundry washing will not be proper. There are many other problems with hard water. Now, how do we solve hard water issues? There is a product called water softeners, which will chemically reduce the hardness of the water, meaning this calcium carbonate is converted to a form called sodium carbonate. Thereby, you have a good soft water, but it is not consumable. You have a higher level of sodium in the water after water softening. What is the other solution for it? There is a solution called water conditioner, which will not do anything chemically. There won't be any chemical reduction in the hardness, but it will convert the molecular structure of hardness to a form which is not harmful for skin and hair and does not form scales when the water is flowing. There are other products in the market like magnetic softeners, phosphate softeners, which are not practical and have very strict water quality issues. If you have issues with water hardness, please contact us. Thank you.